And then we have a Mario Kart Arcade GP DX. This was easily the hardest game to get to work. And yeah, we still don't have Mario Kart, and we never want to. If I didn't pick DK here, I would definitely pick the Don Chan, because he's so bizarre character. I think last time we had Mamechi, which I also liked. And yeah, I feel like I'm missing content since I don't have everything unlocked, but I didn't bother to play this game because there is gonna be one big major thing what I'm gonna talk about soon. Bizarre thing is that I have auto acceleration on. Basically I only just stare and use items. I literally tried to get the gas to work for like solid 2 hours, but it just didn't. I feel like it's a problem with the emulator. Okay, that is awful start to the lap 2, but yeah, I just decided to fuck it and just record this video. And yeah, I feel like this is gonna be the worst of the Mario Kart videos. Most likely I'm just gonna speed through this game, or at least try to, but I just wanted to get footage of this game because I want to complete my Mario Kart saga. When I watched footage of other people playing this game, the speed boost or like the turbo seemed pretty cool, but I just can't use it because I don't have the boost, or like I cannot drift at all because I'm using auto acceleration. Okay, I got special card. There is actually gambling in this game apparently, but yeah, I don't care. In like true arcade GP fashion, I'm gonna assume the next two are literally the same, and I feel like I'm gonna skip them completely. And I feel like I'm gonna skip them completely, because I feel like if I have one Mario Kart that is more miserable to play than the Super Circuit, it is this one, because of the limited controls due to my emulator settings and me being pretty bad with emulators. Also the fact sucks a little bit that I have to keep breakaway to the AIs, because the game takes time to recognize that yeah, I'm not driving at all, or like I'm not pressing gas. So I guess this is literally just my one-handed Mario Kart game. It feels pretty bizarre to just listen to Japanese announcer and play with one hand. But yeah, it's cool, it's good that it's in this game with the Japanese announcer, that I can play with one hand. Also, it kinda considers me that I'm barely winning these races. Okay, I'm gonna assume this is literally the same as like the two first, so I'm gonna skip the next two basically. If I had like the option to just skip these, I would definitely, because this is the same map, but with like one different thing, or like the different background. And yeah, nothing by the way happened on like the last two races. I kinda just watched my character go and I won. And I genuinely do hope so that the game is not gonna pick up the difficulty at any point, because I can't really play better. Because I can literally just hope for pretty better item RNG. Like literally what the game comes down to is that I hope for a good item RNG, and if I don't get good item RNG, I feel like I literally just can't win with the auto acceleration, because I cannot drift for mini boost or like mini turbos, and also that was shield apparently, like he's just boosting right there. The one thing I'm gonna give to these maps is that they look pretty great at least. But yeah, so this like the other arcade games. It's just this is so insanely hard because I cannot press gas. And Metal Mario is just fucking me apparently. I have to pull something that hovers because I cannot pass Princess Peach here otherwise. And that slow was pathetic. My car barely turns right there. I wonder, did I win? Okay, I'm probably gonna show this as the first race, even though this is the second one, but yeah, I have to retry it. Or like, I didn't even bother to retry it, because this isn't very fun to play, or very exciting to play, because I cannot press gas. And yeah, and now I just beg that I don't get hit, or just Bowser fucks me again. I got the rank Scarecrow God, which sounds pretty edgy, I'm gonna take it. And yeah, this is going horrible so far. Bowser has been just digging me on the past races. Let's just pick everything that is offensive. These courses are simple AF though. They are literally just like every map is a Luigi circuit, but cool looking. I completely forgot how broken the drifting actually is in these games because you get the shield, which is pretty insane. Which makes my gameplay even more harder for me. Can I think I won. If I give one thing to the game makers in this game, that the maps look very good. But yeah, so they did in the older ones as well. Like, that's not the problem at the moment what I have. I guess I just pray for good items here. And for like top 2, so I can go for the next map, honestly. I kinda don't care about winning at the moment. That is a pretty weird rank, but okay. The only copy I have for this game, that this game is at least very short. So my misery is short-lived. Thank God. Also the fact I feel like this game has it on steroids, that the AI is kinda just the right dog by you. I think I talked about that in the Arcade 2. Or like I very briefly touched it, but yeah. All the items are coming to me most often. When they get them. Also, I'm not even gonna talk about the rubber banding, because I feel like it's pretty insane as well. The eyes just go fast if they have to. At the moment I feel like if I can get second on every cup, that's like winning to me, because I am so handicapped by the fact that I can't press gas and drift. And the Bowser just decided to fuck me right there. Also, I feel like the AI is with you if you fall behind. And I feel like my auto-acceleration rubber bands the AI is. Which is pretty funny. I say this coup went pretty well. I literally got second place every race because I feel like the winning is completely RNG with the auto acceleration. I feel like it's literally that the AI is pitying you and that you win. I genuinely cannot wait for the Bowser's Cup and get absolutely hard stuck in here. I feel like I need to place at like top 3 in order to move to the next race, so yeah, let's see how hard stuck can I be in here. Because this map has like sharp turns, and they are insanely hard to take with the auto acceleration or like mostly the without the drift. I feel like the auto acceleration is not the problem, the lack of the drift is. I feel like I should literally just show you guys clips when I'm at the first, because it's such a rare occasion at the moment. So I can't memorize that. Luigi just let me win, Luigi's a homeboy. I literally just stopped stalking there, because I assumed that was a second. Even though second is a fine, this is the one occasion where second is absolutely fine for me in Mario Kart. Can you guys stop fucking me? I guess we have to take like insane racing lines, which I have been fucking up so much already, but yeah. Got to get that second. This map kinda reminds me, or like that part kinda reminds me of the first two games Bowser's Castle level, kind of. I miss the times when I could press gas and drift. That turn was a lot more forgiving than I anticipated. Please just let me win, Pac-Man. You're cool if you let me win. I feel like the AI is just pitying me at this point. And I unlocked 150cc, but yeah, I'm out. This game was fun to experience, but not really, because I cannot gas. Now that's a good looking car. I feel like I had to art that this game probably won't be pretty alright, but I feel like my experience is a bit too handicapped by the fact that I can't gas in this game, but yeah, this game is pretty brief anyways. But I won't still pick this over Super Circuit any day without gas.